one of those programs is this software called Kinect. And hopefully you guys are already familiar with Kinect. We show this all the time. We love this software. I'm going to highlight this section, and I'm going to run their export. Now, what this export does is it doesn't actually take your model. It takes the model information, and it sends it up to their cloud. But what happens is it takes that geometry that I was mentioning, and it sends it up to their cloud servers, which does the actual engineering and the design of these end connections. And then you can run this number two, the import function for Kinect. And it's going to import that information and not just apply a connection like I was doing with auto connection, but it's a fully developed connection. So if I double click on one of these, we can see here's all the calcs for that particular joint. So it's as fast as the auto connection that Tekla has built in, but it is a huge amount of data. It's so much more realistic to what you're really going to need to do for those particular joints. But if you want to have some better data, it's a pretty powerful tool.